We are going to learn counting the numbers today. Hey, what can you see on the board there? What is that?
Wow.
These are colorful printed numbers on the board.
Yeah.
And do you know those numbers, Meera?
Yes.
Yeah, can you please say that for me?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Wonderful!
Yeah!
Yeah, that's so nice. And now you know what? We are going to place some objects against all these numbers.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, shall we start it then? Okay. Now let's stick one object in front of number 1. Oh wow! Okay, now we are going to place two objects in front of number 2. Now let's place 3 objects in front of number 3.
Yeah.
Objects in front of number 4.
Yeah, that 4.
Now let's place 5 objects in front of number 5. Yeah. Now it's time for number 6. We are going to place 6 objects in front of number 6. Okay, now let's place 7 objects in front of number 7. Okay?
No. Yes, I'm complete. Yes, I got it.
Okay, now let's place 8 objects in front of number 8.
Yes. Oh, wow. Okay. Is that what that's flowing? Is that what that's flowing?
So now our next number is number 9 and we are going to place 9 objects in front of it.
Yes. Oh, wait. Not yellow, the blue. All two blues and two. What?
So now we just have a last number, Mira.
10.
Yeah. Yes, and we are going to place 10 objects in front of number 10. Oh wow, Mira, you really did a wonderful job. So how was it? It was fun?
Yes.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah, we all learned numbers. Numbers from 1 to 10.
Bye bye friends, please like and subscribe to me at the channel.